palace has an entire room dedicated to a giant gold statue of himself? Talk about gaudy. The Shadow Legion must use this grav lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. I still can't believe my sensors. Could the radial mast really be a light artifact?
There's still a great deal we don't know. What is the radial mast capable of? How will it affect the Veil? And what is the Witness planning?
All very good questions. But ones that can wait until we've destroyed the radial mast and saved your city.
I know what's at stake here, Osiris.
Guardian down. Shadow Legion are ready for a siege, all right. Just look at all these ships.
Kallus is ready to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopods, casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often. Ships to worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Tormentor, up high!